What's up guys, it's your boy Parks. Welcome back to my channel and I'm back with another style video. And in this video I'm going to go over 5 style sins that you must avoid. Style sin number 1, dirty shoes. You wear shoes to complement your whole look or your outfit. A shoe can be a breaker, a shoe can be a maker of the outfit. If your shoes is dirty, then your outfit is fucked up. Keep in mind, don't wear a dirty shoe, clean it before wearing. Don't wear a worn out shoes, it's gonna ruin your outfit. And in this generation where there is sneakers head all around you, you don't have to be wearing a shoes which is torn out. So keep this in mind. Style sin number 2, muffin top. Muffin top is basically a shirt which is in your trouser but halfway out. Muffin top looks like this, and the normal in shirt we do is like this. So don't do muffin top. It will make you look fat, which you are not. It will give a baggy look to your whole outfit, and it doesn't give you a sharp look which you need when you wear a shirt. Do a nice in shirt with a nice belt. Style sin number 3, suspender plus belt. You wear a suspender to keep your pants up and you wear a belt to keep your pants up. They both do the same job, so why to wear both at the same time? It's dumb. Wear either a suspender or a belt, don't wear both. So here we are at style sin number 4, don't tuck in your t-shirts. T-shirt is a casual wear, you're not meant to insert your t-shirt. It is not how t-shirts are worn. So nowadays I'm seeing many guys tucking in their t-shirts. Don't do it, it's a casual wear. You don't have to be tucking in your t-shirt. It ruins the rule of wearing that outfit. So don't do that. And last style sin for today's video, bad fitting. Whether it might be t-shirt, shirt, formals, traditional wear, anything, if the fitting is not good, you won't look good in that outfit. So make sure you purchase the right fit. Not too baggy, not too big, not too loose, not too tight. Find the perfect size for your body and keep that size in your mind, because it's gonna help you in further shopping spree, so that you don't have to run around seeing which size fits you and which size doesn't. So that's it for today's video guys. Hope you guys like the video, and this all are my tips. I have not copied this from anyone. This is what I feel people are doing nowadays and shouldn't be doing this, because this ruins your style. And literally I have written down all the things. It is not I have copied from anyone else. I was sitting and I just came upon all these points and I wrote down this. And hope you like the video. And if you did, then please subscribe to my channel. Please hit the bell icon, because then only you will receive the notification so that you can watch my videos. I request you all to please share my videos with your friends. Comment if you have any idea for my next video, or any suggestion if you would like to give me. Please note, all these points are from my perspective. I have no hate against anyone who has been doing all this style since. There's one good thing, you can change it now. This is Pankaj Nair signing off. Hope to see you in the next video. Peace out.